So when you open your phone app, you're getting this message which says set phone as default. This is pretty common issue. The reason why you're facing this issue is because you might have set some other third-party phone app as the default app. The solution to this issue is absolutely simple, which is what I'm going to show you guys in this video. So hey guys, this is Rishikesh from RiPixel, and let's get started with this video. So the first thing that you need to do is go to the settings. Then go to apps. Then go to default apps. Now, if you don't find default apps inside the apps section, then simply search for default apps in the search bar of settings. Then go to phone app. Here, simply select the phone app which says system default, which is the first option. Now go back and open the phone app. And as you can see, I can open the phone app and it works perfectly fine. I can dial up any number and make a call. If you found this video helpful, then give it a like and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this in the future. And I'll talk to you guys in the next video.